Tonight, a warning as you get ready to shop this holiday weekend, if you're not shopping already, as we talked about. Police across Central Florida say that shoppers need to stay very aware as they hit the stores. Some ate early and then started shopping early to take advantage of the first sales. News 6's Eric Sandoval is in Altamont Springs, where lots of shoppers got a head start there.
We're here at the Best Buy on 436 in Altamont Springs tonight, and this place is actually going to stay open for another couple hours or so. They're staying open till 1 a.m., reopening at 8 a.m. That means a lot of electronics coming through those doors and into people's cars.
Right before this Best Buy store opened at 5 o'clock tonight, the line of shoppers wrapped almost all the way around the building.
We're going to try for this one, 129. Toshiba.
Richie Clyer says he got here at 8:30 this morning.
People do ridiculous things for deals, so.
Do you think this is ridiculous?
Yeah, I haven't even had turkey yet.
My tradition is to have Thanksgiving dinner and make sure that we're at Best Buy before they open. For the last 4 years, I don't even know why, just because it's fun.
That fun, though, could come with a hefty price tag, and it's not just the electronics. Police say thieves are watching shoppers just like these. And they say there are ways to avoid becoming a victim. They encourage shoppers to park in lighted areas, lock your vehicles and hide your packages, and shop with friends or family. But it's not just those thieves that you need to be aware of. Long lines like this one at the Florida Mall today cause tempers to flare, and no one wants that to boil over.
Everything was fine until we had people cutting in front of other people, and of course there was a shouting match.
Again, a lot of these places are staying open very late tonight, opening early tomorrow morning. A lot more shoppers are opting to stay home and maybe do some shopping online. Regardless of what you're choosing, we put some of the best deals and also some of those safety tips on our website at clickorlando.com. We're in Altamont Springs tonight. Eric Sandoval, News 6.